Some lightning show over in the distance there. A sort of facing back to Barford. I think finally it's moved over. It's been here for about 2 hours now. Definitely some thunderstorm going on further in the distance. It looks like in the distance that they're heading up towards Birmingham now. So hopefully I won't get any more now.